single day. I'm gonna make
Gilas Pilipinas series of friendlies continue. The Philippines hosted Lebanon at the UP Epsilon Chi Center here Friday, with the visitors taking a close 74-68 win. Gilas erased an 18-point, second-half deficit to make it a game in the fourth quarter, but the Filipino rally would ultimately come up short. Down 4, the Philippines gave up multiple offensive rebounds in the final minute and change, and the towering Ader Majok scored a powerful two-hand slam in the last 30 seconds to seal the final tally. The Philippines had another slow start against Lebanon and struggled for only 12 points in the second quarter as the visitors took a commanding 16-point lead at the break. That lead stretched to 18 in the third period, but Marcio Lassiter sparked a 16-2 run for Gilas Pilipinas that allowed the national team to get back in it, 44-48. The Philippines cut the deficit to 1 multiple times in the fourth period, but Lebanon would have an answer each time. Forward Ali Haider led the Lebaneses with 20 points while Majok had 13 points. Amir Sayud added another 10 markers for the visitors. Gilas Pilipinas got 16 points from Japheth Aguilar. Marcio Lassiter added 11 for the Philippines. Both countries will meet for another tune-up on Sunday. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe on this channel. This is your PBA TV, signing off.